At the Bernard and Millie Duker Children's Hospital at Albany Medical Center, we're a regional center that really covers a big geographic range. Because of that, we really have the opportunity from our referral centers and then from our local population here in the capital region to take care of some sick newborns in a really large region.
We have a team of experts that are here 24 hours a day ready to care for a newborn in a moment's notice. We're available by phone day and night at any time. They can call and get an update and they'll actually get connected right to the baby's nurse.
Teaching parents how to care for their babies in this environment is key to what we do here as the nursing team.
Parents are partners and they're a very integral, if not the most important part of that baby's healthcare team. They provide that constant from day to day and really get to know all of the things that make that little baby an individual right from the beginning.
So that really starts on day one. That's teaching them in an environment they might not be familiar with, how to come in and interact with their infant. Their infant may be in a giraffe isolette, so that's learning how to engage with them through this environment. So with our most fragile micro preemies, that might be doing hand hugs, that might be reading to your baby. It's not really about us being able to care for your baby, it's about making sure that you are comfortable to then transition that to the community.
The newborn ICU at Albany Medical Center at Bernard and Millie Duker Children's Hospital is a state-of-the-art 60-bed newborn ICU. It's a neonatal intensive care unit. They're all single rooms, so we have 46 single rooms and we have 7 multiples for twins or triplets, and so the total is 60, but they're all single bed, single family rooms. When you come into the room, that's your room for as long as you're here.
The family lounge is a fantastic area to relax. Parents really spend several hours at the bedside, which is wonderful, but they need a little downtime. And the family lounge offers the opportunity for parents to get together to meet each other.
We have infant care classes, we have CPR classes for families, so there's a lot more going on there. And then just what they learn at the bedside with the nurses of how to give their baby a bath and how to interact, what signs and symptoms to look for, when to call the doctor. So a lot of that education happens right here at the bedside.
The goal of the NICU is the best care every time for every patient. They can be rest assured that that's our goal.